artificial barriers and it's to be discouraged.
Just come back to normal sports. There's quite a few people going there. It's happily blind.
You see, you know,